Once upon a time, Pieter and Delilah were sitting on a park bench. The sun had just set, but they'd been sitting there for most of the afternoon. They were talking about their lives, what they were reading, what they were thinking, about the people they'd been in love with, but hadn't really been in love with, the people that they hadn't loved, but later found out that they really did love. Of course, as it goes with people who you're talking to about these kinds of things, they began to develop a connection over the course of the afternoon, but when night came and they'd been talking for so long and they were thinking about the people they'd left at home, they began to feel guilty. But the sun had set and their guilt didn't rise them to action, so they continued to sit. At some point, Delilah stood up and started pacing back and forth in front of the bench. She'd told the last story of her last relationship, and now Pieter knew everything. They stopped talking. She paced for a long time, an hour, 2 hours, and they didn't say anything. She was still pacing when midnight came, but at the strike of midnight, she stood still and looked at Pieter. Pieter, confused about his own feelings, confused about the fact that he didn't love the girl who was in bed at home and he was starting to love Delilah, also just sat and watched. Delilah stood, Pieter sat, and they thought about the stars, the sun, love.